My educational background is I left secondary school fairly early, didn't really achieve too many qualifications through a long spell of illness. I started work with Iomart, and everything I've learned has been with the company, whether it's been on the job training or via, you know, a course.